morning, St Matthew Academy. I can help. Or good afternoon.
Yeah, like St Matthew's Academy.
Hello.
Yes, hi there. Yes.
Yeah, so, how can I help?
I'm just calling regarding, you know, one of your students that, you know, attends your school.
Okay.
I believe she must be in, I'm not sure if she's in year 10 or year 11, you know. And
right.
Because I just came back from I had a test for the COVID. You know, I've been diagnosed with COVID. So they told me that I should isolate for at least 14 days.
Okay, so, yeah, that's correct.
Yeah, they are currently also going to recommend a treatment for me as well. So I'm still waiting to hear back from the treatment team.
Okay.
You know, but, you know, my girlfriend who attends your school, I don't know, you know, I'm not sure what's going to happen with her. We need to isolate as well because, you know, that's my girlfriend.
Right, okay. So who's your girlfriend?
She's in year 10.
Right, so what is the name of the student?
But I want to know, will she get kicked out from the school or what's going to happen to her? I don't have to miss on our studies just because of me.
Well, if you haven't been in contact with her, then we need to obviously tell her class teacher.
Yeah, no, you can't tell the teacher because not everybody knows about our relationship, you know, because we are very very secretive. That's my girlfriend of 2 years now. You know, her parents don't really like me because they say that, you know, I'm dangerous for her. So, okay.
I need the name.
But I don't want her to get kicked out from school. You know, is she going to
get kicked out of school? But if you're telling me, hold on,
hello, my name is Rossio. I'm a deputy head. Can I ask your name, please?
Dr. Travelli.
Spell that for me.
It's D-U-T-C-H.
A-T-T-H.
Yes, Avelli.
Spell that, please.
A-V-E-L-L-L-I.
Alright, so you're ringing up the school to tell us what exactly? What do we need to know, sir?
No, because your staff just said that. I cannot believe this.
Good afternoon, St. Matthew Academy. How can I help?
Yes, hi there. I was on the phone just now with a member of your team.
Yeah,
I
think Mr. Young.
The line cut off.
Yeah. Are you able to give us your name?
Yeah, it's Dutch Avelli. I'm just saying
that.
Can you
spell it?
It's Dutch. D-U-T-C-H.
D-U-T-C-H. And what's the last name?
Avelli.
How do I spell that?
A-V-E-L-L-I. Avelli. Dr. Avelli.
Avelli.
Yes. But I don't know, because I really care about my girlfriend, and,
I'm going to pass you on to Mr. Young, because he deals with all COVID cases, okay? I'm going to pass you on to him now.
He said he doesn't want to talk to me. He cuts the call on me.
Hello, Rossio, I'm speaking.
Yes, I think the line cut off. I was speaking to you, and the line cut off.
Yeah, as I was saying, who's your girlfriend's name?
That's what I'm saying, because you just told me that if I give you my girlfriend's name, you have to kick her out of the school because I've given her COVID. And I don't want her to miss out on her studies because of me.
It's not fair. There's nothing we can do, sir. If you don't give us that name, then she's going to be in school.
It's not fair on the poor girl.
I appreciate you ringing us, and I don't know if this is a genuine call or not, quite frankly, because it's not making much sense.
That's what I'm saying, because I'm very confused.
I need a name, otherwise you're wasting our time.
That's what I'm saying. I'm very confused that I've reported to the school.
Listen to me. I'm not sure this is a genuine call or not, so we're going to trace the call, but we need to find out who that person's name is. If it's a genuine call, we need a name. If we don't have a name, there's nothing we can do.
Mr. Young, you know, I'm doing what's right by the law, by notifying...
Yeah, you're not right, because you have to tell us the name of the person.
But I'm saying that I'm doing what's right by the law, but
you
cut the call on me after I've told you that a student at your school has COVID.
Yeah, you're breaking the law by not telling us.
You're breaking the law by cutting the call on me. How can you call the call on me when I've told you someone your school has COVID?
You could be making it up, quite frankly.
That's very careless of your nose.
All right, well, I'm going to hang up this call because you're wasting our time now without telling us the name. If you want to ring up and tell
us the name, I told you the name already. I already told your staff. You guys are not taking notes.
Which people in this school?
Open your eardrums. Open your eardrums. I spoke to your staff already.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
And I told your staff already the name. Fucking cunts. Right, cunts. I cannot believe this.
Good afternoon,
Matthew
Academy. How can I help?
Yes, hello there. I was on the phone just now with someone from your team and the line cut off.
Hi. Well, my name's TC Zoe Hall. I'm the school's police officer.
Yes.
Can I help?
Yes. I rang up your school to let you people know that my girlfriend who's in the school, she must be in year 10. You know, that's my girlfriend of 2 years, you know.
All right, then. What's her name? We need a name.
Usually, I will come there and come and pick her up myself, but because of our relationship, you know, I'm a 35-year-old man, so I can't be coming to the school in front of witnesses. Well,
What is her name?
That's the thing.
The name of the student.
Would she get kicked out from the school because of her COVID, or what's going to happen?
There's nothing we can do. If we don't have a name of the student, there's nothing we can do. Like I said, I'm the school's police officer.
So let's just leave her in school then. Let her just give everybody COVID.
Well, then you're breaking the law by not telling us if she's going to be at risk to anybody.
So what should I do? Should I come to the school?
Just be the name. Give me a first name.
Should I come to the school and come and lip serve?
No, you don't need to come to the school because we're not allowing anyone to come into reception anyway. Especially if you're saying you've got COVID, you need to stay at home.
But I dropped her off today at school.
What's the student's name?
Please, Nanu.
Hold on. Right, spell that first name.
A.
Yes.
Yeah.
So A.
Bua.
Yes.
Reading.
Right, so alpha, A for Alpha, B for Bravo. So A for Alpha.
Alpha.
So A for Alpha.
Who's Alpha?
Well, I'm going now, sir. Thank you for your call. Thank you. Bye.
Sorry? Bye-bye. I cannot believe this.